World's First Humanoid Robot Olympics, Beijing 2025 Robot Games. The inaugural World Humanoid Robot Games are underway in Beijing, China, the first global sporting event where the athletes are made of metal, not muscle. Teams from 16 countries, including the US, Germany, and Japan, have sent more than 500 robots across 280 teams to compete in events ranging from athletics and football to dance and martial arts. There's even table tennis, boxing, and tasks like sorting medicine and cleaning, because in the robot world, everyday chores are just another sport. Organisers say the goal isn't just entertainment, it's about testing and refining the next generation of humanoid robots. Sports offer a unique way to push robots' decision-making, coordinating, and motor skills to the limits. Skills that could soon be applied to practical settings like factories, logistics, and even home assistance. The games are part of China's ambitious plan to become a global leader in humanoid robotics. The country has invested billions into AI and robotics development and aims to establish a world-class humanoid industry by 2027, with big funding initiatives already in motion. So whether they're scoring goals, dancing, or occasionally losing their balance, these robots are more than just competing. They're helping shape the technology that could one day be working right alongside us. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.